Here you go.
Okay, we've just finished our second morning dive. It was a bit over a half hour. We got down, I think, to about 80 or so feet, and we saw some huge jacks. I mean, if you carve one up and our cameraman or up here can tell you in detail about this, it would make a dinner for many a night and many a people. I'm sure it could have taken me in a fair fight. Anyway, it was a very pleasant dive, and now we're going to rest and move on to the next dive. So, later.